47. The Eve of St. Agnes. 8 years and 5. Your wrists too small for chains. They led you naked through the streets of shame. For those, enshrouded by their leprous stains, must heap a virgin's purity with blame. Struck blind, your pagan suitor no more stares, but writhes in agony until relieved, to Rome's amazement by your guiltless prayers, whilst others hide their face with hearts aggrieved. The brothel failed, a fire is soon prepared, but spreads from you away that it may scorch the godless and the thick, that you be spared to shine the brighter, love's most ardent torch. And then, at last, to magnify the Lord, you showed the world your conquest of the sword.